You've got an eye for this stuff.
We'll be right back.